नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू, माय नेम इज डॉक्टर रितु सिंह राजपूत, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस. एंड टुडे इज आवर टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ पॉलीएक्रिलामाइड जेल ऑफ द एसडीएस रीजन एंड द प्रिपरेशन. सो द एक्सपेरिमेंट इज बेस्ड ऑन द प्रोटीन इलेक्ट्रोफोरेसिस मेथड एंड व्हिच इज कॉल्ड एसडीएस. By protein electrophoresis methods are the polyacrylamide gel electrophoresis. When the choosing a suitable appreciation and the matrix and the corresponding buffer system and the range of the experimental objectives can be made into the using protein electrophoresis. When electrophoresis performed in acrylamide or the agarose gel, the gel serve as the size selective sieves and the during separation as the protein moves through a gel in a response to the acrylic feed to the gel pores and the structure allows smaller proteins to the travel more rapidly than the larger protein. In the most SDS is the gel mounted between the two buffer chambers and they are generally electrical path between the two buffer in through the gel. Usually the gel has a vertical orientation and the gel is the cast with a comb that generates well in which is the samples are applied. Applying the electrical feed across the buffer chambers forces into the migration of the protein into the through gel. So there is a chamber where we have put the R gel and there are two types of buffer system. Continuously the buffer with the gel sample are the electrode reservoirs and the continuous system are the common protein separation. They are the used to mostly the nucleic acid analysis, but we are talking about the protein separation. So continuously buffer system used to be gel separated into the two section, a large pore stacking the gel and top of the small pores the resolving into the gel and different buffer into the gel electrode solution. In the gel electrophoresis, protein do not all the enter the gel matrix at the same time and the samples are loaded into the well and the protein they are the closer to the gel enter in the first gel. In the continuous system, the uniform separation matrix yields protein bands at the diffuse and the polar resolved into the discontinuous system. On the other hand, protein first migrate quickly through the large pore stacking gel and then solved they are enter in the small pores resolving gels. As they slow down, the stacking of the top one another form the tight bands which improve resolution. This continuous system are also use ions electrophoresis buffer that the sandwich protein as they migrate through the gel to the tightening protein bands. So discontinuous buffer system provide higher resolution and the continuous system provide varying buffer used. So this is the SDS page. SDS overcome the interaction of the native page system in the 1970. And the overall negative charges on the protein since the SDS is a negatively charged, it make the intrinsic changes of the protein it binds. The similar changes to the mass ratio of the protein in a mixture since SDS bind at the constant rate of the 1.4 gram of the SDS per 1 gram protein about to the SDS molecules per 2 amino acids. A long road like shape of the protein instead a complex tertiary conformation. As a result, the rate of the SDS bound protein migrates into the gel depending on the primarily and its size, enabling molecular weight and estimation. So this is dependent on the molecular weight or gel. The original laminar system is the SDS, the gel and the buffer, but the SDS is not required in this gel. The SDS is the sample buffer. So this is all about the SDS phase and generally we have to load with gel casting and this is all about the SDS phase. Thank you.